discussion of the yellow boat, the true story of David and Sonia Sons Benjamin.
Always.
It began. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
It began before the beginning.
This is a story.
How could it happen?
It happened.
This is a story about me. It began before the beginning of the sword choosing.
Mother.
Father.
Mommy.
You know what? This is great. It is really great, isn't it?
I've never felt so happy.
Can you feel him yet?
No, but I know he's there.
He, we both said he.
I know.
What does he feel like?
He feels like himself.
You will be my mom. And you're my dad. This is a story about us. And it takes
48 years.
It takes 8 years, 4 months, 29 days. That's enough. I see red. I hear blue. I feel purple. I taste green. I choose yellow.
It's a boy.
A beautiful boy.
My birthday, April 19th, 1979.
The nurse says he's the most beautiful child she's ever seen.
She says that to everyone. She's right.
Small and wise and mine.
And mine.
That's it.
What?
His name, Benjamin. It works in lots of languages. Translate. Ben.
Son.
Ja.
Yes.
Min.
Mine.
Son.
Ben.
Yes,
ja.
Min.
Far, far away.
Now, in this harbor, there are three boats, a red one, a blue one, and a yellow one. And they all sailed far out to sea, and the red one came back, and the blue one came back, but the yellow boat sailed straight up to the sun.
The blue boat.
The red one's for me.
I am the yellow boat.
I'll read you a sail.
I'll write you the world.
Work time.
Okay, mama's right here. Can you
You turn nice long lines from here to here, or here to here.
Line?
Line. Lovely.
Line. Here, line. Line here. Line here. Line here.
Spiral.
Line.
Straight.
Line.
Angle.
Line.
Squiggle.
Line.
Look, look what he's doing.
Those aren't just symbols. Those are shapes. Lines and shapes for a
picture.
A picture of a tree. A heart.
Oh!
A bow and arrow. A boat. A yellow boat sailing straight up through the sun.
Mom, Dad, look at me. Come on, Dad, let's go to the floor. All one yellow boat. Hoist the sail.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hoist the anchor.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Set sail for Flower Island. Okay, we're there.
Oh, are you all right?
I think it's swelling.
Darn, I think I need a shot.
Hospital time.
It hurts, but I don't cry.
I remember watching
what?
You. When the blood was left, you could stop all the
soap. Ow!
One more shot.
Ow!
Look, crayon.
Ow!
Use the crayon. Tell us what you feel.
Red, red, red!
Oh, oh, oh!
Bullseye.
My drawing. A Factor 8 train.
Good job, Arnold. You will have a great train.
I know, but next time you should do better than four folks. Time for school.
Diarrhea.
But he's had it over a week. The physician says blood supplies are 100% safe. Do you think old Ben would have died?
and my head turns hard, and my legs turn hard, and my fingers. Even my drawing is tired.
Case is a major quitting in California. Something's wrong. I just know it. It's like a fart sound out of him. Don't you think he's been tested New York?
Tested for what?
Pennsylvania, Arizona, Texas. Tested for everything!
Your son has tested positive for the AIDS virus. I'm very sorry. We'll leave it when we can.
Don't you tell him?
The right words will come. Benjamin? We need a call.
About your appointment with the doctor yesterday?
They did a couple of special tests, and they found something in your blood that's not supposed to be there.
Kind of a bug, a virus.
AIDS?
How do you know?
TB.
No, not AIDS. Not AIDS. Just a little bit of the virus that can lead to the disease.
How did I get it?
Some of the blood that makes up Baxter must have some of the virus in it.
Will I be all right?
Yes.
I promise you.
We're right here. We're going to get some answers. What about this ADT?
I don't know. It just works up perfectly daily. A heart of crystal.
Will that help?
I don't know.
Technically, it's not AIDS. He has the virus, but none of the diseases with bigger than post-it markers.
He has the disease, but not the disease.
Yes and no.
What do we do?
I don't know. Appointment Monday 9:30.
I don't know. Appointment Friday at 1? I don't know. Appointment Thursday at 3 o'clock? I don't know.
Nobody knows anything except me. All I know is that nobody knows anything.
It's going to be all right. We're going to need some help on this day. We've got lots of friends. Thank you all for coming on such short notice. We need some help. Lots of help, actually.
Sure, anything at all. Whatever we can do to help, just that.
Hey, what are friends for?
Benjamin has tested positive for the AIDS virus.
Oh, sorry. How did he? There's so much about this that we don't know right now.
We need your help.
Sure, anything. Anything at all.
What we need help.
What we need is to try to have as normal life as possible.
Hey, what are friends for?
So what if we take your kids to the movies Friday night?
And anything at all. Just ask. Whatever we can do.
Who do you think we can come in? Just ask.
We're going camping this
weekend. Just ask.
A sleepover?
Just ask.
I am asking!
Today's my birthday. I'm 7, and I'm having a party.
This is so great. He'll never guess what it is until it pops out in his face.
Finish up quickly, and I'll take it on my way to the grocery store.
You can drop me off at the party.
I'm sorry, Eddie. I can't do that. You can't go to that party.
But he's my best friend.
Nobody's coming? Not even Eddie?
Before that last night, I'm afraid your son cannot attend our school anymore. We just can't handle this sort of thing. I'm very sorry.
Can't you say the end of the week? Just another day.
I'll see if I can find this for you.
Why can't I go to school?
I don't know.
Why won't anybody come play with me?
We're here to play with you.
What would you like to play?
Nothing.
Benjamin, would you like some juice?
It's like he slipped away.
How about a sandwich?
You need to eat so you can feel better.
Slip away. Let his own go. Let his own see.
He doesn't eat. He doesn't speak.
Benjamin.
His white blood count is dangerously low. We need to admit to the hospital immediately.
Name?
Benjamin.
Spell it, please.
B-E-N-J-A-M-I-N.
Name? Benjamin. Spell that, please. B-E-N-J-A-M-I-N.
Name?
Benjamin.
Spell that, please.
B-E-N-J-A-M-I-N.
Good morning.
Afternoon.
Evening.
And how are we feeling today?
It's like another country.
Not a single soft thing in the whole place.
Caution, blood precaution.
Down, mask, glove.
I'm his mother.
Benjamin, these doctors need to do some tests.
We need you to swallow this plastic food.
Please cough.
Open your mouth.
Breathe.
Just relax.
Leave me alone. Just leave me alone!
What are we fighting? AIDS, depression, what?
Joy comes back tomorrow, and the next, and the next. She lets me talk when I want to, and she doesn't have me say I'm fine if I don't feel like it. She tells me about hospital things, so I know what's going on.
I've learned up in this stuff, stomach tests, whatever first in the morning.
Why do they want to look at yucky stomach stuff?
They can figure out all the right yucky medicine. I don't think it'll hurt. You can fix off if it does. Are you ready to help them?
Maybe. One night I was surprised. Joysticks glow in the dark stars on the ceiling over my bed. And another day she paints a picture right on the window. So in the afternoon the sun shines through, there's colors all over my walls.
Benjamin, look who's here.
Eddie!
So, what's all this stuff?
It's my remote for my TV, and this makes my bed go up and down.
Cool.
See this tube stuck in my chest?
Whoa.
It's for medicine so the doctors don't have to keep giving me shots. If I had a couple of bolts, I look just like Frankenstein.
I could give you some Frankenstein bolts. They stick right into your head.
No way.
Way. So what's it like to be in here?
It's all right. Just don't leave me alone.
Does it hurt?
Yeah.
Do you cry?
No. Sometimes. Were you scared to come see me?
No. A little. I never knew anyone who was, you know.
Was sick? Had AIDS?
Yeah.
Why didn't you come to my birthday?
My mommy said no.
Why'd she let you come now?
I don't know. She read about it and stuff, and she changed her mind. You want a jar or something?
I'm a little tired.
I'd better go then. said I shouldn't stay here too long.
Will you be back?
I said I'd bring the bolt, didn't I?
Good morning.
Afternoon.
Evening. How are we feeling today?
Remember when I took x-rays of your inside? Well, that's you.
Well, that's a pretty crummy picture. Gray's not what it feels like.
What does it feel like?
When it hurts the worst, like last time. Like red spikes of hurt here and here. It's not the right color. The dark hurting part should be red.
Good morning.
Afternoon.
Good evening. And how are you feeling today?
Red. I beg your pardon? And black and blue. Where she poked me yesterday.
I needed those samples to prepare us for exploratory surgery.
Here, explore? Explorers don't wear white. White's boring.
Benjamin, why don't you tell the doctor she got the pain?
What else is she put?
I can't tell them. It just feels.
Well, why don't you assist with a map? Tell her to show them where it hurts.
A map? I'm good at math. Neutron, turning center of my gut. Command Central, Field Team 1, dear Remy.
Roger, Captain. How did we get in?
Cover my mouth. I'll leave it open. First up, air roll. Feels blue.
Lungs are clear, no problem.
Now, Grayer, tighter. But orange is getting closer. Burning orange.
Just say a small intestine.
Now, pins dripping acid, purple and green.
Time to defensions ahead!
Scorch arrow shooting far. Red, red, red!
What do I do with this
bag? It's everywhere!
How do we get out?
Try the bazooka. Let it have it!
We gotta get out of here!
Captain, the fight can end in six.
Head to my line. I'll cough you off. Maybe.
to a gate, and there's this gardener waiting on the other side. He tells me the gate's locked, but I can squeeze through the bars if I want to. And on the other side...
What do you see?
That's where Mom and Dad. You'll know. But later. Everybody gets real serious. No one smiles.
We don't know the stream.
The oxygen tube in my nose makes it so I can have a whistle. My heart starts doing a tap dance.
Heart fibrillation, give me an EKG. Liver functions are way off. But I do a large bit of his heart muscle.
I sure hope heaven's not all white. Because that would be boring.
Pressurized, 7 first one place and a clear from another.
Internal bleeding out of control.
It's just a matter of time. I'm so sorry.
It's almost time for the yellow boat to set sail, and I'm not alone.
We'll all sail together.
I'll do the sail. Joy can be the anchor.
No, this time I have to go by myself. Just be here close and adopt the effort.
Reach out and pick up the ceiling stars. Make it easier to breathe.
E and J A.